Hints, such as this one, will appear throughout the training process, giving useful information on how to advance in your current tasks. You need to master the camera controls and familiarize yourself with the terrain around the prospective colony site. Now it's time to land your first rocket. With the rocket selected, designate a landing site on the indicated location. Touchdown. The rocket has landed on Mars. It carries valuable resources that will be essential for the construction and maintenance of the colony. Initially, it's best to designate a universal depot so the drones have a place to store them. Along with metals, concrete is the other vital basic construction resource. Well done. Now observe how the drones will carry all the resources to the site and then construct the concrete extractor. Like most buildings, the concrete extractor needs power in order to operate. Having a reliable electrical grid and supply is essential for the success of the colony.
Resources are low.
Connect the Stirling generator and the concrete extractor using a power cable from the build menu to power up the extractor. Waste rock is a byproduct of all extractors and is best stored at designated locations. This way you can ensure that it will not be in the way of future construction. Drones will pick pending tasks on their own within the range of the drone controllers they are assigned to. Drones run on batteries that have to be recharged periodically. Maintaining a steady supply chain between Earth and Mars is essential, especially during the early colonization stages. We don't have sufficient power for all the buildings in the colony. A system of pipes is used to deliver resources such as water and air where they are needed.
Resources are low.
Fuel production is now underway, and the drones will begin to deliver the fuel to the rocket. Congratulations, you have finished the first tutorial.